So we're going to be going toward Putney and Keene.
Yep.
You're probably going to be going through Keene on your way to Maine.
Yeah. Yeah, that's where I go, right over to 101.
So you don't stay on 9 after you get to Keene, huh?
Nope.
You go somewhere else in Maine. Up here. Goes over the West River and Route 30.
You know, I think they were doing this one of the last times I came through here.
Yeah, this is going to be a long project. It's going to be at least a few years before they get it done.
Yeah, they got to shut down to one lane, don't they?
Yeah.
And it's like one of those ones where the concrete barrier is right on the friggin' shoulder.
Yeah.
That's brutal. Scared. Oh my god. Forget how wide your cars are, guys.
I think they did.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry, I guess.
Yeah.
Gosh, what if the truckers drove like this?
Yeah, that would not be cool. Now they're speeding up. I guess they figured out how wide the car is now. Get to a traffic circle up here and then you take a right.
Okay. I appreciate you giving good directions, man. It's,
yeah.
Not everybody is capable of doing that. Oh, yeah, you're supposed to take that turn that we just went past.